Awesome.
How are you?
I'm good.
Nice.
I just want to ask you two simple questions.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, why is mental health important?
Actually, mental health is a complete state of mind and person.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it is very important because, like, our normal body, you need to be fit all the time, you need to be healthy all the time, you need to eat well, you need to do exercise, keep your mind fit. Same as the mind. You use the mind to do everything. So, if the mind is stressed out, if you are depressed, if you are lonely, if you are sad, if you are worried, and the mind is not in a good state, it affects its health. And it affects everything about you because you use the mind to do everything. So it is very important as we go about our daily activities, if people in charge of positions are not having good mindset, they make wrong decisions.
Exactly.
If drivers are not in a good state, they cause accidents.
Exactly.
If people in companies and in factories are not in good mental health, they make mistakes, even in food processing and all that,
exactly.
And it affects everything. So mental health, for example, if a doctor is not in a good state of mind, he can inject you with a different medication,
exactly.
And you will be needed.
Exactly.
So it's very important for everyone of us to be in a positive mindset, for being a good health in regards to our minds.
So all of what you said also complement the World Health Organization's definition of mental health. Okay. Looking at the area of one's social, emotional, and psychological health state. Okay. That's good. So thank you very much. And let's go to the next question. The next question is, what does it mean to you? All of what you said, what does it mean to you in terms of the way you go about your things, can be at work? What does it mean to you in terms of the mental health?
Personally, I very careful with regard to my mind, because that is what I use to be everything. So but I make sure I eat very well. I sleep early. If I don't sleep early, the following day I am disturbed, I can't do anything. Because it affects my mindset. The mind is eating. So throughout the day I'm disturbed, the mind is not in a good state. I make wrong decisions, I become easily stressed out. So personally, I take it upon myself that things that I do that will not stress my brain so much, I do them all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And things that will stress me out, I reduce them. Mm-hmm. And things that will cheer me up and boost my brain up, make me very effective, I keep doing it, like listening to good music, not doing the same thing all the time. Become stressed out and worried. Exercising, and sometimes socially meeting with people, it changes the
Okay.
And so I do a bunch of things to make sure my mind is always active and
stimulating mental state.
Very good.
Wow, that's interesting. I just having this interview with you has exposed me to a lot. So it goes just doing, you know, making yourself happy, coming to a very good mental state.
Yeah,
that's not it. Listen to good music, having friends who care for you. So at the end, you realize that society needs to play a very critical role in terms of one's mental health. So what do you suggest? If you are given the opportunity to invest into the government, what do you suggest?
I think that we shouldn't stigmatize people with mental health challenges. When we see our colleagues, our friends who are showing signs of negative mental health, we should take a prompt action by taking them to a psychiatric hospital, not stigmatizing that they are outcast or something. And I also suggest that the government should link the psychiatric hospital to the general hospital, so that when people have issues and they are going there, they won't feel shy.
Exactly.
Because even if the psychiatrist was just somewhere, I won't go there. Everybody thinks it's in mental asylum or something. But if it's in the hospital, like we have dental part in the hospital, and I'm going to the dentist, I go to the hospital and I go there. So if I have a house that we're not going, I go to the hospital and I go to the psychiatrist for that. That is my suggestion.
Thank you, Mark, for that. It has been very nice.